today standing in this spot in front of the consulate in which you were arrested, detained, tortured, and killed and dismembered. It is almost unbearable to be here at this moment. God knows what would be done to your body as we speak last year. For that, Brother Jamal, you have been the martyr of truth-telling. You spoke truth to power, and you proved yourself to be more powerful than those who killed you.